7 o'clock at night.
Yeah.
But somehow we're so hyper.
So
why are we so hyper all the time?
Basically, guys, you decided to watch our amazing yoga challenge, and we got 1.2k views on it, which is amazing, and 18 likes, which is the highest on any video. And we managed to gain quite a bit of subscribers from that video. We're now on 61.
Yeah, so you're thinking like, oh, that's nothing. Like, I always go onto YouTube channels, and now I realise how hard it is.
But I used to go,
oh, they have 1,000 subscribers. That's not a lot. But now I realise how much it actually is.
And it's like really hard to grow a YouTube channel. So we're nearly 100.
No, we're not. I mean, more than halfway.
39. More than halfway. I think this is a yoga challenge. This isn't really a yoga challenge. It's more of us doing tricks that we sort of made upon the spot.
And now we've got more space. Wait, let me get my phone up here. Because now I've got more space.
We're not in love.
Yeah.
Space. Oh. Getting dizzy yet?
Stop it.
Don't drop my iPad.
I might drop it if you stop. Are you going to stop? Whoa. Let's get on with the first one. Let's start with the aeroplane because last time we couldn't do that properly.
Okay.
But so now we can.
Trip. This is the aeroplane.
Trip number one.
Yeah, aeroplane. Okay, ready?
Wait, no, move it back. I don't want to hit the TV. Okay.
Oh, Tabs has just uploaded a new video. Basically, guys, she pranked me and I swear I'm going to get her back. Ready? Sorry.
No, the other way. Where?
This way?
Yeah.
Too fast.
No, it's not that it was too fast. It was like, I thought I was going to bash into the sofa.
So that was cool. I can't believe I actually managed to do that.
So now let's do another one.
Trick number two.
Two.
So, yeah.
Stand up and let's see what we're going to do. Okay, do it this way. You do not let go.
Okay, do not let go. Let go.
No, don't. Now hold really tight here.
I am.
Okay, now go.
Faster.
Stop! Make everything done in time. I'm dizzy.
Same.
Thumbs up. We're now going to go on trick number three.
Trick number three. Wait, what's success?
Number three. Which the one we just did.
Oh, okay.
So not the one that flopped down your back, the other one.
They're basically the same, though.
So this is not dangerous whatsoever.
I've
got to hold tight.
I just like to point back, so if you fall backwards, you're going to hit your head on the...
I won't fall backwards. I won't fall backwards.
Just be if it falls like this, just in case.
Okay. Up like a baby.
I'm scared.
Where your boobs are.
Oh, God. Sorry, I couldn't do that. Yeah, we practice it like this high.
Okay, number 3, 2, 1, lift off! Woo!
You can switch my head. Okay, so that's trick number 3. Now we're going to move on to trick number 4. Okay, guys, so this is trick number 4. Basically the same as the last one, but it's a bit more advanced. This could actually go horribly wrong.
Okay.
But it could actually be amazing, so I hope it's the second one.
Go on then.
Okay. Hands are really low. Maybe I could do that. That'd be better.
Now put your head through. We need to be higher if you're doing that.
Woo!
Oh, we need to be higher if you're doing
that. Okay. Your boobs are strong. Ooh. Can you do it like that, maybe?
Yeah. If you can hold it.
Okay, I think I can hold it.
3, 2, 1.
Okay.
I saw what I did. Okay.
Okay.
Do it again, but need to be higher. Turn this way, madame.
Okay, you ready? Okay. So, you're going to do it as a sofa piggyback, or are you just going to do it like a normal piggyback? So, I'm going to go.
Why are you doing that?
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, you actually need to go on my shoulders, though.
Okay. I know how to do that. Let it go.
Okay.
Let go completely. So I'm like this.
Do I just put my head through?
No. Yeah. Put my head.
Wait. Okay, can I actually lift you like this and put you on my shoulders?
No, stop. Now stop.
Ow.
Stop.
No.
Stop.
Can I do that?
I'm not going to do this with you, but do this, Megan. Do this. This is what I'm going to be doing.
Okay.
You, literally, stand like that. You're going to put your head through here. I'm going to sit on your shoulders.
Mm-hmm.
Don't want you to put all your weight on me. Don't put all your weight on me. And then you sit up. Like, okay, let me just show you. I can't do it like that.
Okay, I don't know how to do it.
But you've got to sit up, but don't tip me back.
Right.
And as soon as you're up, I am going to latch my legs around your back. Like,
this actually is quite uncomfortable for me.
No, it's fine. We're going to do it wrong.
So, guys, I'm a little mouse. And I'm going to go in a tunnel.
Now, sit up like that. I'm going to sit down. Now, you sit back. Sit up straight. Okay. I'm going to... Now, give me your hands. No, stop. No. No, never do it like that. Other way. Under my leg. Under my leg. Over. Hold my hand.
Like that.
Under my leg.
Okay.
Don't try to stand up.
A good point.
Know what we're doing.
Now you need to flop backwards. Right, you ready?
No, your feet are in the way. I'm going to hit your feet.
Oh, okay.
Squish your feet really close together. Squish your feet really close together.
Now, can you do it? I'm going to hold your feet like this.
No, don't.
Okay. I've got you. I'm not going to drop you.
Three. One. Turn the other way.
Okay, like this.
Yeah. No, skip your feet together.
Okay.
Three, two, one. Whee! No, you're going to fall back, Megan. If you do that, if I go back and you do that, we're both going to crash on our heads. Push forward.
Well, do it from low first.
Do it from low first.
Okay.
Just go on here. Three, two, one. See? Yeah, you need to push your weight forward.
Okay.
Because I'm going back. Go forwards a bit more.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Because I'm going backwards, you've got to go forward.
Okay, so.
If I fall on my head, this won't hurt me because I've done a back handspring that landed on my head from this height before.
But it's going to hurt me.
Probably because you're going to land on me.
Oh, yeah.
Point. Okay. Push forwards.
Okay.
Are you pushing forwards?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't let go. Three, two, one. Whee! See? You kind of did it.
I kind of did it.
Let's not do that one.
Okay.
So that was trick
number... Guys, that'll be for another video when we've managed to perfect it.
When we're out in the garden, that's trick number four. Now let's go on to trick number five.
Okay, guys, trick number four failed.
Trick number five. You've got to catch me.
Okay.
No, because you've got to be more forward.
No, I will be forward. This isn't exactly advanced,
trick
but...
number six.
Okay. How about we do the one we were going to do before?
No, let's just do this one. It's funny.
Okay, fine. Let's do the next one.
No, let's start over there so they can't see what we're doing, and then we'll just go...
Okay.
And then we'll just do it over.
So, guys, enjoy the nice little music.
Do you do it? Brum, brum. Your arms have to be up more. Like a motorbike. Bend them this way. No. Out.
I mean, you're really hurting my back.
You've got to be out, up like that. I can do bunk beds with you, remember?
Okay, so this isn't actually a trick.
Go, Nego. I can be the base on this trip. Go up.
Can you?
Oh, yeah.
No, I hate being the top on this trip.
Yeah. See? Ta-da.
Wow!
You.
So, guys, what we're going to do now for the next trick is going to be interesting. Okay, so...
Trick number seven. Okay.
No, it's eight.
No, seven.
What are you doing with
go
my
up,
arms?
Go up. Go up, up, up.
Oh, that lag. Oh no, you're not doing this, are you?
Your nails are sharp.
I didn't do anything to you.
No, you just took your nails from my feet. Don't act so innocent.
Like, no, you're not central. One there, one you there. Where my kidneys are.
Kidneys?
Yeah.
Kidneys are at the back.
Oh, at the front then.
Wait, our kidneys at the back? If any doctors are watching this, that's where the kidneys are. Wait, is it your liver that's there? The
kidneys? I don't know.
I'm sure the kidneys are at the back.
I'm sure the kidneys
are at the side. Because you have two kidneys. Oh my
god. No, you have two lungs and they're not at the back. Lift straight, straight. Oh, this is not gonna work. Hey, you're a chimpanzee!
Okay. Guys, I think we've got to count this one as a fail.
Last trick. Trick number eight.
Let's do cat in a cradle, so like monkey. Let's just do them all at the same time. You ready?
Go.
So, cat in a cradle.
Jump me up.
Do monkey in a tree.
No, jump me up.
Do monkey tree. Do monkey tree. Okay.
I mean, like, stop. Go back into cat in a cradle. Oh, I mean, jump me up. It's going like a whoop.
Okay,
in the air
let's just
bit.
Do like catch.
But don't obviously like bash me into the lamp.
Okay, so imaginary person, you ready to hold her?
Yeah. Again? Again, one more time.
Ready? Ta-da!
Yeah, I've got cat. And then, oh, no, do that thing. I go up,
oh, yeah.
Up.
We did this in the other video. But for those of you who missed it, we're going to do it again.
Go back! Go back!
Okay, you ready?
No, don't hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me! Hold me! No, hold me! Now, three, you've got to be strong.
Can I try? No, you go back down again, just pull up. So you go, back, just do pull ups on this, you go. Down.
Hold me tight again. Get my grip.
Up. Down.
That's
not too bad.
Now cat in the cradle. Oh my god, what's monkey in the tree?
Monkey in the tree?
Cat in the cradle?
Okay. And that's all I got. So guys, you saw that. I'm exhausted now. So
I'm going to try and do my forward walk over first.
Okay, show them. So she's going to show her future.
I bet I can't do it now.
Okay.
Move out of the way, I'm going to kill you.
Of course. How do you think she's going to do this? Comment down below now.
We're going to give 5
No seconds. Cheating, guys. Okay, no cheating.
Comment down it.
Hopefully.
I bet I can't do it now. Yay!
One more trick.
Let me do back then.
Do your... Go into bridge again.
Back walk over.
Okay, you do that walk over. Right, same bridge. Okay, right, go back, go into bridge. Okay, now. Okay, do another one. But don't flip over! Okay, so you're gonna have to do it over me.
No, I can't.
Ow! Ah! Okay, you ready? Don't. Flip over. I'm gonna go into you, okay?
Yeah, go.
Okay, now I'm gonna.
Now flip over?
No. Okay, so. Do that again.
So do it over. No, thank you everybody for watching this video.
This sort of failed.
Bye.
Bye.